Let's build a smarter water management system. I'll navigate to the water management IoT application where I can find this video, along with resources on materials, and a guide to generate code. First, I'll obtain my API credentials. I already have a Nexmo account, and I've collected my API key in secret with help from this GIF. Next, I'll save these API credentials so that I can use them with any of Tembu's Nexmo choreos. Now it's time to set our inputs. The capture text to speech prompt allows us to set a phone call alert containing the message that we'd like our receiver to hear. When the receiver of the call presses 1 on their keypad, we'll have our board turn on the pump and respond that the water tank is now being filled. I'll go ahead and save these inputs into a profile, which saves RAM and allows our inputs to be remotely reprogrammed later. We'll also be using the Yahoo Weather Get Weather by Address choreo to append the forecast to our phone call alert message. Now I'll specify my hardware. Today, I'm choosing the Samsung Artik 10, but you can choose the board that best suits your needs. Here, I can find diagrams that show me how to connect my sensor, my pump, and the 12-volt power supply required by the pump. And that's all there is to it. We're ready to download the code. Let's take a look at how things are set up in case you need to modify the code later. At the bottom, we have our main loop. We're averaging the last 10 values of the water level sensor to get a smoother reading. If the water level is greater than our threshold, we'll trigger a phone call alert. Then we'll make sure we don't fill up the tank too much. Let's see it in action. Our Samsung Artik is connected to this water tank with a liquid level sensor to determine when the water level is too low. I'll go ahead and get started by triggering that sensor. And we should receive that Nexmo phone call alert.
The water level is low. Press 1 to refill the tank.
So I'll press 1 to refill the tank.
Goodbye.
And there you have it, a smarter water management system in minutes. Go to the link on your screen to learn how to build this IoT application and many more.